In a very, very tragic incident, at least 4 children admitted in the government-run Kamala Nehru Children's Hospital in Bhopal died after a fire broke out on Monday night. The fire broke out in the special newborn care unit ward, probably due to a short circuit, is what a minister said. The blaze started in the ward on the third floor of the hospital, which houses the ICU, and visuals from the hospital show shocked parents breaking down on stairs after escaping from the ward where the fire broke out. A high-level probe has now been ordered, and the Chief Minister has announced a compensation of 4 lakh each for the family members of the victims.
4 बच्चों की मृत्यु हुई है, बहुत ही दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण है। इस पूरे मामले की जांच के निर्देश माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी ने दिए हैं। ACS मेडिकल एजुकेशन और हेल्थ मोहम्मद सुलेमान जी इसकी जांच करेंगे। जो बच्चे चले गए बहुत दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण है, उनको लाया नहीं जा सकता। चार पर उनके परिजनों को 4-4 लाख रुपए की सहायता की घोषणा माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी ने की है। ये बहुत दुर्भाग्यपूर्ण है। मैं तो स्वयं 10 मिनट के अंदर ही पहुंच गया था, हमने बच्चों को शिफ्ट किया।
दूसरे
40 बच्चे थे जिसमें से 36 सुरक्षित हैं।
Let's go across to Anurag now for more. Anurag, extremely tragic for children, for babies losing their life like this, and a short circuit is what seems to be responsible.
Yeah, Gargi, as per the minister and authorities, the prima facie, they're saying that short circuit is responsible for the fire that swept through the newborn care unit of Kamala Nehru Hospital, and 4 children died in the fire that broke out in the special newborn care unit. You have heard, the minister said that probably due to a short circuit. But ACS Health will now investigate and will tell us the exact reason. But I can tell you that as per the fire department sources, it's a 8 floored hospital, and even in each and every floor they have fire extinguishers, but they were not working. Fire hydrant were not working, and the hospital didn't even bother to take the NOC from the fire department. So as per the sources, I can tell you that where the hospital has committed a mistake, this will obviously come out in the investigation carried by the ACS Health. But extremely unfortunate incident. The fire started at around 9:30, and 8 to 10 fire engines were rushed to the site from the Fatehgarh fire station in nearly 10 to 15 minutes. But then the smoke engulfed the entire SNCU, and because of which 4 newborn were died.
All right, Anurag, absolutely shocking that the fire extinguishers were not working. So clearly all this needs to be thoroughly investigated, that why these safety precautions were not in place, 4 children dead, 4 babies dead after this fire broke out at the hospital in Bhopal.